Welcome to Really News Channel. Facebook has temporarily disabled some features of Instagram and Messenger for its users in Europe in a bid to comply with EU's e-privacy directive. It has confirmed that features like polls on Messenger and Instagram, stickers on Instagram and personalized replies on Messenger will be unavailable. We are still determining the best way to bring these features back, Facebook told BBC. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.